not on the minimum.
Hi ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kollosal Krunch. My name is Fiona. Sitting here right next to me, it's Brian, aka JazzRae, a producer, rapper, and a DJ. So Brian, please tell us about yourself.
Hi Fiona, my name is Brian, aka JazzRae. I'm a rapper, producer, poet, and I also produce house and DJ house music.
Oh, how nice. Okay, Brian, why hip-hop and house and not just one?
I think I've always been a lover of music, and I've always tried to explore whatever I can explore with music. So house music has always been a part of my life. Hip-hop is something that I acquired at some stage of my life, and I fell in love with it. So I tend to explore both sides, you know.
So which one do you find it easier to produce or compose?
I think it would be house, because, you know, not a lot of work goes into the house beats that I make compared to the hip-hop beats that I make. Because with hip-hop, I have to like find samples. I have to like collect old music and just, cause that's the way I do my hip hop music. So I have to like dig in for like old music and then steal sounds from them and then compose a new tune out of them. Yeah. So house is the easiest one in my situation, at least. Yeah.
Okay. So what's your inspiration?
I'm inspired by a whole lot of things in my music, like. Hip hop. I tend to look around my areas and the challenges that we go through. Just basically music. Also, listening to music is also, you know, quite inspirational in its own right. Get inspired by a whole lot of artists in different genres. Just picking up the strong points from, you know, whatever artist that I'm in love with. Yeah.
Right. So, who have you worked with?
I've worked with Telly Tao, who's a rapper and also a producer, so and sort of like my mentor in a way, so because he took me under his wing and, you know, taught me a whole lot of things that I know about hip hop currently. So I worked with Telly Tao, I worked with VX1, I worked with Young and God, which are all local artists. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. So what are you working on currently?
Currently, I'm working on a hip hop EP. That's gonna be like my first official hip hop album, because I've released some house tracks before, and I'm also gonna be working on a house project later on. Okay. And I'm also working with other people, but in terms of production, I have people who come and get beats from me.
Okay, so the next video, when can we, you know, see it?
The video hasn't been on top of my priority at the moment, but I'm currently working with guys from Martina Pro Motion Pictures.
Okay.
And then, yeah, we have a song that we're going to be, you know, just laying out the story for the song. So we're still working on that. But yeah, it's definitely coming. It's something that we're working on, but it's not the immediate thing that we're going to be, you know, putting out to the masses. Yeah.
Okay. But take it to your antenna video, please don't forget me.
Yeah, no, so, thank you.
So what can people expect from you this year?
A whole lot of stuff, man. Like, I haven't had time to focus on my music, so I think this is the year that I put out some stuff.
Okay.
So I'm doing a whole lot of production for other artists. I'm working with a crew from Tennessee called Iconics. They fresh, they new, they got a mixtape online. So I'm gonna be working on their next project. I'm also working with Main Life and on the production side, and also on like personal project. I'm gonna be dropping later this year my first hip hop project, because I've been doing like singles here and there. And also, yeah, after that, I might start looking at house as a whole and just put out something, because I have tracks that, you know, that are complete, and just to compensate for the gap between the stuff that I've released before and what I'm about to release. Yeah.
So where can people find your music?
I'm on SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/JazzRae. That's for my music. If you want to get a hold of my music, it's there. Put some nice stuff there, some cheats for people to
kiss
on. And I'm on Facebook, it's Brian Mpho, that's my real name. I'm also on Twitter, it's Brian_Jazz. It's Brian_JAZ. Jazz with one Z. Yeah. world, this is Brian Mobusela, aka JazzRae, and you tune into Kollosal Krunch. Only the freshest, the dopest, and the most.
Fuck what you do, what you do. Fuck what you do, what you do. Oh, yeah.